Alright, let's roll!
So let's roll it. Melly, you're in my newest film. Look cool. Wow, it's pretty out here.
Yeah, man.
Nice day. You win the track stand comp, Kyle.
There's one or two others here.
Oh.
The homie Marty, I gotta go find him.
Now the pressure's on. Everyone's watching. The pressure's on, Kyle. Is this light ever going to change? Yeah, buddy. Biggest group ride?
Yeah, it's the biggest group ride in a long time, I think.
Yeah. People shut up. Hey, that's a nice bike you got there. Hell yeah. I don't think I've even seen the same colorway in LA yet.
Yeah.
That one's dope.
You got the synchros on there, right?
Yeah, everything. Yeah. The same wheel set. Exact same setup as you. Oh shit, we're falling behind here. up, Rex? How you doing, buddy?
Is he? This is my girlfriend, Jules.
Hi, Jules.
Hi, nice to meet you. We watch your video.
I watch you guys on Instagram, too.
Oh, it's kind of a long drive. Oh. And then we saw the menu and you're like, oh yeah. No brainer. Looks good.
Well, that's a nice day for it.
Yeah, I lived here for 13 years. So like, okay. This is my old stomping ground. It's nice to
champ returns.
Yeah.
You're just showing off the colors.
From me.
I think he moved in like
still,
2 days ago.
Yeah, so. Still moving.
A little early.
Yeah, I want to talk to him about maybe like getting a loaner bike. And I guess we're running.
Let's stay as a group.
Yeah, like if we do the Mulholland, oh no. Yeah. You filming right now?
Yeah. Oh, right. Things on my head. I don't just ride around with my head for fun. I'm just here to issue like 600 red light tickets at the end of the ride.
I got the evidence. Definitely better to go around that way. Next time.
Yeah. Next time we'll consult a local.
Yeah.
You can tell Jack for the way back if it's, because like, we're coming back the same way. So if you know a better way, you're welcome to. I don't know. I'm going off the GPS course for people that are split up.
This is called Horny Corner right here.
Oh, really? What happens here?
Dude, on 4th of July, there's no sand. It's just
people. Okay.
It's like nutty. A lot of triathletes swim in here. Do their swim and.
In a lagoon or an ocean?
It's a lagoon here.
Okay.
But it's actually a bay.
A bay.
Yeah. Side is Mother's Beach, where they do all the like crew rowing and stuff.
Okay. Daniel, you know, guided tour, this is nice.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't started my ride.
Uh-oh.
That'll help.
Man, you've been busy. yeah. film with Corey. I saw the clip this morning and it looked like it was fun.
Yeah, it was a good one. Got me a nice time down GMR, sitting in his draft.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing? Wednesday.
That's like our backyard.
Nice. Yeah. Do you see the one with A's?
Yeah.
Yeah, so. And then we got Corey, and now I just got a bomb down from the ski lift through the tunnels.
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Hi.
For the Long Beach Reporter, we have Agent Morris. Is it always this hot in Long Beach in November?
This is bizarre. No, it's like very like cold.
Control what? Your gimbal.
Oh no. I just gotta look around, so if I want to film you, I gotta kind of look out my corner of my eye and look over there.
Extra work.
A little sketchy.
I spoke to Jay last night at PM. He said to say hello.
Oh, good day, Jay. How you doing? Coming over here pretty soon, right?
Yeah, he is, man. Yep. March, April, I think the plan is.
Right.
Yeah. Good to have you back. This week
of
filming?
Very stressful and very fun at the same time. I crashed on Monday.
Oh, damn.
Scouting out the Gravel Gods course, so that was like a...
Wasn't a good start.
It was a crap start, for sure. But then everything went really well.
Nice, bro.
What's happening at the back of this ride. Stop in.
I'm trying to get your head to turn this and I took a photo. Sorry about that.
This color scheme is 2021, so
okay.
There might be some bikes left, but probably not. You sound like me. I don't know, yeah. I keep asking Scott, but
all the pre-orders say spring. What does that mean?
I don't know, man. Should be supposed to be before the end of the year, but I have no idea, man. I kind of feel like the whole world's in that situation right now. It might be sitting right here in Long Beach on a ship. I don't know, yeah. It's worth the wait, though.
Probably one of those boats out there. The whole entire spot.
Such a good bike, though.
I contacted a bike shop for a new giant gravel bike as well. And they said they're not getting it until June.
Wow.
Like, holy crap.
Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to be that long with Scott's stuff at all. Hey, is this the Montrose ride?
Yeah, you should ask us. We've seen the Montrose over here.
You got any words of wisdom for the people, Trilla?
Huh?
Any words of wisdom for the people?
Hey, Chef Trilla for the win, baby! Chef Trilla for the win! Chef for making safe and sound.
Hey, SAFA!
I need a downhill video, man. I can do 50 miles an hour faster than Corey and Dante.
Oh! Shots fired! Damn! Yeah. Alright.
No, take you down the manager of the set.
Yeah, can you do 50 through a corner or just going straight? You haven't even seen Corey's video yet.
I saw part of it.
Yeah.
Hey, the best one was Ethan.
Monobike? Dude, he's so good.
Dude, that kid is amazing, man.
I know, it made me feel real.
Oh my God.
Real old and slow. I'm like, damn.
I heard you up there like, oh, Ethan, slow down. He was going nuts, man.
Yeah. I can't wait to film with him again.
Yeah. This is good, man. He's really good. I want to see Corey. I saw part of it today. Uh-huh. I want to see the rest of it.
Yeah, he didn't slow down.
I saw you made a video with my boy Julian, too.
Yeah, man, I got a bunch with Julian. Him following me following him.
Yeah, he's good. He's
so good. I made him ride the hardtail down backbone.
He rode the hardtail?
He rode it down backbone.
That sounds like a Julian too.
Yeah, man. So, yeah, we gotta film you and Dante riding together. You guys are training partners. Basically, you're always riding together in LA, right?
Yeah.
I told Dante about that. But you know.
What?
About filming you guys.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, we're definitely going to be the same teammates.
I know. We can still ride together. Yeah. Don't have to be a team video. But I'm down to do a Legion video, too. I'll film anyone that wants to go fast.
Hey, this part, when you're there, you're like this. Everybody's so messed up on this trip.
Oh my god.
He's talking about like this New Year's ride.
Oh, it goes down here?
Yeah, it goes all straight over here, and each year it's always top one.
Okay.
So everybody's like strung out.
Extra long.
Extra long. 150 people holding
off
for dear life.
Yeah, holding
off
for dear life.
Right?
Everybody's holding off for dear
life.
Yeah. Taking up
three lanes? Yeah,
straight
up like this. Pretty much, yeah. Like, it's fun or crazy at the same time. Yeah, man. Wild.
You ever done that
one? No. I haven't even done Montrose yet. Yeah. Gotta get out there. I haven't done donut ride.
Well, on Montrose, you're not missing much other than lights.
Yeah, Montrose, you wouldn't get any good footage on Montrose.
I heard everyone runs the lights, though, so.
Yeah.
It's interesting footage.
Look downhill, though. Look downhill. Not at all.
Okay.
Yeah, we did a shot with lead out a couple days ago. A little gravel ride.
You're advertising on my channel, right?
What's that?
Say, why are you advertising on my channel? $1,000 right there.
You're posting the whole video.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, nice.
Something to watch while you're on a chill training session.
Totally.
When you're in the middle of some European winter or...
Yeah, no bike racing to watch. Or you just watch it all.
Why?
Watch all the YouTube videos.
That's the kind of advertising we're looking for. Those Pedal Mafia jerseys look sick.
I actually haven't tried Pedal Mafia yet. I need to. For good things.
Yeah.
Jack is the guy at the start of the ride.
Yeah. Jack is Pedal Mafia, USA.
Hello.
Thank you. Nice. Get in front of me. You're gonna get that jersey from today. It looks sick. Is a dozen.
What a
turnout. Yeah, man.
What a beautiful ride, like.
Very chill.
Does it remind you of Australia?
I didn't really do group rides when I was in Australia. I was racing alley cats and passing out in the gutter. So. But it does look kind of like Beach Road, or I can't remember the names in Perth, but
no, it
feels about as hot as Perth.
It's like the Melbourne Hell ride, you know?
Right.
Turn around, come back, have a coffee.
Yeah, I've been following him because it does look good.
I'd actually get him the next one of the next train to see.
Thank you. filming you. Introduce yourself. Hey. Tell the people what your name is.
What's that, sir?
Tell the people what your name is.
Marty.
Marty, I've been following you on the camera, so.
Oh, awesome. I've been watching the videos.
The bike looks dope, man.
Thanks, Marty.
Nice colorway.
It means a lot coming from you.
Sweet.
I like your riding style.
Cheers, man.
Love.
Oh, stop, man. Hey man, how you doing? Sure. Helmet on and all. Stopping!
You know what I feel like doing? I feel like doing this. I'll see you.